New tonight, a Modesto Elementary School put on lockdown after a deadly shooting this afternoon.
Gunfire was heard near Coleman Brown Park just before 2 p.m. Officers arrived to find a driver shot. His car crashed into a fire hydrant. He was taken to a hospital but didn't make it. A few minutes later, another gunshot victim showed up at a hospital. Police say this victim is connected to the same shooting. Students at Coleman Brown Elementary were put on lockdown during the investigation.